Welcome back, everyone. You know, keeping active and working out plays a big part in aging and how you make it through the later years. So Tosca is going to take us through a kettlebell workout.
Yes, ma'am.
That everyone can do. I love the kettlebell for a lot of reasons. Why do you love the kettlebell?
It's good for everyone, particularly perimenopausal women.
Thank
and
you.
Those who say, I can't get to the gym because it's too expensive or this or that.
Yeah.
These are your friend. I travel with a set in my car.
You do.
Always.
Very compact, very portable.
Yeah.
They are fantastic. You get a full body workout. So
you do.
We're going to bring in some friends.
Wanna? Let's do it.
Let's get Alana McGinn in here, Julie Miguel, and of course, Jeannie. We've got a kettlebell for everyone. Why don't we go through the first move?
Okay, the first move is a kettlebell swing. And what I love about the kettlebell swing is it's the king of moves because it challenges your entire posterior chain,
yes,
as well as your brain, as well as your cardiovascular, fat burning, metabolic system balance, proprioception, all
Whoa.
Kinds of good stuff. So you're getting high value exercise, squeezing effort into small amounts of time to get big results.
Nice.
So the swing, got to get it right. So we're going to bend over with our butts out. I'm going to turn sideways to the camera. It'll be like this. So we're actually hinging. We're going to grab the bell as if we were hiking a football, is that how you say
sure,
it?
Sure, yeah.
Okay.
Ha! All right. Ha! 32, 16,
all right. And
7.
Swing it forward. And you're going to contract those glutes. I won't hit Jeannie. Pop those glutes.
Pop
those glutes. It's not lifting the bell. It's like bang it off those thighs. Boom. You're thrusting.
It's a thrust.
Hip thrusters.
Yeah.
Get in there.
And are you like,
all right,
are
let's
you
do
contracting
some
those glutes when you do it?
Oh, I'm contracting everything.
Everything?
Oh, yeah. It's all there.
I'm doing
Love.
A kegel. I am holding
Woo.
My stomach in.
And
everything is tight.
That heart rate is just going. All right.
Oh,
so
God.
Now we're
going
to rest it, bring it back to position here. Isn't that? That's so fun, though. It's
that was
joyful.
Good.
It's joyful.
It's joyful.
Okay. So the next move is going to be a halo.
Okay.
So I call this the messy hair. We're going to grab this by the horns. This is the bell. This is the horns. Chest level. And we're just going to mess our hair up at the back. Bring it to the front.
And oh, you guys like that one in the audience.
I heard
like,
that.
Oh.
I heard that. This is the ab builder.
Yeah, man.
So you're contracting your glutes every time you bring the weight over your head.
I'm about to lose my shirt. Look at this. I should have practiced. Look, I'm naked,
okay.
Guys.
Variation, variation.
Okay.
Put the kettlebell
I'm
in
okay
your
with it.
Right pocket.
Yep.
Bring it up. This is for obliques.
Oh, yeah.
And into the left pocket.
Okay.
Then up and around.
Oh, yeah.
All right, everything. Every time you bring the weight over your head, you're training your abs, which I love.
Okay.
Okay. Now we have that one. So that is called a ribbon. The next
the
one.
The ribbon, okay.
The next one is round the body pass. So this is where you tell people in gym, get out of my way.
You need a little, if you're doing kettlebells at home, give yourself a little space.
Swing
yeah?
it, right. So I had somebody at the gym recently who came, and I was doing this, like doing it, and
yeah.
she came and stood right beside me.
What are you doing?
I'm like, you're gonna get hit. Keep swinging.
And what
All
are
right.
we working out here? Like, I can
we
feel it.
We are working out shoulders, we're working out arms, we're working obliques,
yeah.
we're contracting our glutes.
Now, kettlebell size,
Other
too.
Direction.
Because I've got a baby little kettlebell.
Oh, yes,
but it still feels like I'm doing something.
Right, so any weight that feels good to work with, it can be, I think Madonna only uses an 8-pound kettlebell. You're
like
using
this.
More than she is.
Okay.
Oh, those
All
are 4 right. kilograms, yeah.
Okay, so let's
okay.
bring that to a stop. Now we're going to do TikToks. Great for shoulder openers, because does anybody sit like this?
Yes. No.
And does anybody have problems
Always.
With their wrists?
Absolutely.
Yeah. So TikTok, we're going to go swing to the left and the right. So we're going to, swing, and then out behind.
Oh, okay.
Yep. So it's opening the shoulder, swing front and back. And really rotate.
Tick, tock, tick.
Just like a clock. And really bring those legs in so that you're contracting your glutes, strengthening, lengthening. So this is really functional fitness, the movements we do every day, right?
Are you ladies starting to sweat?
I am.
Yep.
Yeah.
It starts.
I really am. So I have to return the shirt.
Switch hands now. Here we go.
Okay.
There we go. So keep doing that. And then for anybody who sits at the computer a lot or drives, you have sore wrists, we can try a quick little one.
Yeah, sure.
Just twist the bell this way.
You know, I've heard grip, like we've talked about this
grip
on the
strength.
Show, grip strength.
Yeah.
It is very much linked to longevity.
Very much, because when you're dropping things, you're missing some of the, same with your feet.
Okay.
That's why I like to train in bare feet, because then I can feel the ground.
Yes.
Switch to the other hand. So we can actually work on so many aspects of our aging wellness by doing kettlebell training, because it challenges proprioception, which is where we are in three-dimensional space.
Love that.
Flexibility.
Yeah.
What's the other one? Stability, so that when you're on your feet, you're steady. I lost my mom this year.
Yeah.
The minute she lost her mobility, her quality of life went down.
That's the thing.
So I'm going to keep swinging the bell.
Yeah, you keep swinging the bell. Tosca, thank you so much. I mean, this is really the only ad we need. Good inside and out. You feel strong. So she's actually prepared a full body workout routine. She says it's a little bit harder. You can access it at cityline.tv. We appreciate you. Time for a break.